Good Monday morning. I'm meteorologist Haley Lapointe. Here's an update on your forecast. A split forecast today with clouds across the southern tier of the state, while the more to the north you are, the more sunshine you'll see. Temperatures, though, statewide will be cooler in the 50s for high temperatures north to south. Much cooler than what we've had recently, and tomorrow even a couple degrees cooler than that. We'll rebound to milder air by Wednesday and Thursday with temperatures back into the mid and upper 60s. So there are the clouds, mainly from the lakes region and southward. That's where they'll thicken up through the day, and it's even possible those of you in far southern New Hampshire could see a couple of stray showers from time to time today. But the bulk of this heavy rain you see down through New Jersey, Pennsylvania, most of that actually misses us. But what happens is late tonight, this cold front out by the Twin Cities will pick up the moisture here, and we'll start to see at least some of it along with the rain out by Minneapolis coming through, along with a few downpours as well for Tuesday. So today, most of the day is dry. It's just from the lakes region south that we've got the clouds around. This is 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and notice the stark contrast here from north to south. Areas to the north, sunshine. To the south, it's mostly cloudy. There you go. By about 5 o'clock this evening, could be a few scattered showers moving through. But when we start to see the rain pick up in intensity and in aerial coverage, will be during the overnight hours and the pre-dawn hours on Tuesday. Some scattered showers and even some periods of time where it'll be steady rain moves through on Tuesday. Wouldn't even be surprised if we get some downpours and even a rumble of thunder as this line moves through throughout the day on Tuesday, and then finally wraps up overnight into Wednesday. Wednesday we dry out, and we see temperatures getting a little bit warmer back into the 60s. As far as how much rain goes, well, we may be looking at nice drenching rain here in a lot of spots between 1, maybe 1.5 inches of rainfall by the time we get to Wednesday. So this very helpful for the drought situation. Concord, Rochester, down into Nashua in the extreme drought category at this point. So any rain is helpful, and we'll get some certainly good soaking rain Tuesday. Wednesday, sunny and milder with temperatures in the 60s, upper 60s for Thursday. Then another round of some showers likely Friday. This weekend looking cooler with sun and breezy conditions.